Zaku the Red Comet has a very shiny top coat, and if you ever saw it, you would even say it
goes three times faster.
Oh.
All of the other Zakus used to shout and call him names
like an SD.
They never let Red Comet join in any war game
like Monopoly.
Then one starry Christmas Eve, the zombies came to say,
Zaku, with your cannon of might, won't you kill that RN-78 tonight?
Then how the Zakus feared him as they shouted out and screamed,
ah, he's killing me!
Zaku the Red Comet, you go down in history,
at least until season 3.
Get into position! Get into position!